The KU softball team defeated Texas Tech in the first game of the conference series as Hardly Riddling hit a grand slam in the late fifth inning to bring the Jayhawks up 10-0.
It was another rule run victory for the Jayhawks as the fourth inning proved to be crucial to open up Big 12 conference play. Sophomore right-hander Andy Formby threw five scoreless innings in her ninth shutout of the season. Her current ERA is a 1.89 in 129 innings thus far. Sophomore catcher Harley Riddling doubled the left field, putting Kansas up 2-0, and later scored off a home run from junior utility Lily Berman. With Kansas now up 4-0, senior shortstop Chailey Brickley singled to left field to add another run. Brickley was recently selected 16th overall in the National Pro Fast Pitch Draft by the Pennsylvania Rebellion. Next up was sophomore infielder Daniela Chavez, whose single was enough to put the Jayhawks up 6-0 over the Raiders. Riddling came back and sealed the deal for KU as her second grand slam of the season brought home the 10-0 victory. The Jayhawks are back at Rock Chalk Park tomorrow for the second game of the series at 2 p.m. Reporting for KUJH Sports, I'm Claudia Cliffs.